In the Philippines, what we do in terms of business is we look for products from the communities and we bring these products to the mainstream markets. Our products would come from agrarian reform communities, indigenous people, and this could be either organic rice, muscovado sugar, bottled fish, bottled juices, and we sell this to the mainstream supermarkets in the city. The case was we were already in the supply chain, but things in the industry were changing, so we were looking for efficiency. So we asked for somebody who was familiar with the supply chain management, and we asked somebody who could help us audit our performance, see how we can improve our efficiencies. It was the most important thing about this two-week exchange of knowledge was we were in a point of like, we need some kind of a turnaround strategy. So in the first 6 months of 2007, our sales were really declining. Actually, we were losing a lot of money. By the end of June, we were losing around 1.4 million. But when John Van Winkle, he was the person from Share People, came, he worked with us on how to improve the strategies. And immediately, in the following month, things started to perform better. At the end of the year, we were able to cover the losses of the first 6 months, and we also generated profits for the entire year. What he took home with him, I think, was the perspective that in some businesses, it's not really mostly about profits. Because he was saying, I've been dealing with business, and this is very simple. You don't have supply, then you cut your outlets. But we were telling him, look, if we do this, this will be the impact on the farmers. So he was saying, oh, okay, so this is how you social enterprise work. You have to balance the two. Doing the profits at the same time looking at the concerns of the farmers. And I think that for him, as he said, was quite new. The social side is something of a reality in my country and something that we have to address. When I come here, I don't see much of these. I mean, this is a nice place, nice weather, food is good, transport system is okay. So I don't see much of this social concern. I'm really on the market side here. It's really more on the consumption side. But how things are produced, that I cannot see here. But back in my country, it's a reality and something that I think should be addressed. What makes Share People different from other organizations in terms of providing these services that I think through Mr. John Van Winkle, it was the ability to work with us through the process. We didn't feel it was an imposition of strategies, it was an imposition of business models, but really going step by step. Okay, this is how it's done, what's your views? This is the reality, this is how it's done. And then it's really looking at things in different perspective, but always respecting, okay, these are the limitations. And in the end, I think it was a good, very good collaboration. And we really appreciated that kind of work. And that alone is something that we see uniquely in the Share People experience.